Hey brothers, crazy one on YouTube. I come to us on telling here. We go look at this folks. Oh shit. So C4 Smart Energy Drink. Smart Energy. Super Brain. Performance Wheel. Zero sugar electric sour. I got a good flashlight. We're all messed up. What about Super Brain Performance Hill? Break the rules, change the game, and outsmart the competition. Tap into the limitless power of your mind. Unleash your inner Einstein. Einstein. Away from ferment. FERMENT, the green tea leaves are natural. The caffeine delivers anytime energy. CoGNIZIN. CITICOLINE is designed to support mental focus, attention, and recall. Gene plus recommend for adults over your anytime energy to dominant why they do use well. So only zero sugar, calories, 200 caffeine. So yeah. So zero everything. Protein too, so. Got INNOVATV, so. C4. A neutral bull arts in Texas. www.CELOUCOR. INNOVATE. No artificial coloring, natural flavoring, COGNIZIN. So yeah, this is interesting. A big shout out and thanks to Exclusive Energy. The links are down below his Instagram, eBay, website. Cheers, bitches. Tastes like apple. And green apple, Granny Smith's sour apple. So that's really how that tastes like. I think I like it. So Water Report, Water Bug, Water Report, Water Bug. Water port, water bug. On my Nexus 5 smartphone. Whatever. Right now, 19 for like 13. The month's like 2.2 inches, yearly 7.82 inches precipitation. So I kind of like it, a fan of it. UV 3L Monterey with sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Sunshine. Heat blanket on, heat blanket. Wrinkle blanket and stove. Cloud, cloudy. Fog, foggy. Wind, windy. Zero pollen. Yellow screen, light green. Zero. Hello. Predominant pollen cedar / Jupiter, JUNIPER. Phase conditions based on past pollen counts expected. Weather condition pollen levels for Friday will be pollen and will remain in the extremely low range since the weather has major influence on pollen. DISPERSAL. This decrease is due in part to fallen temperatures, lack of storm strong, and expected snow. I didn't see no snow. Observation. So far today, high 23, low 7. Yesterday, high 37, low 12. Average, high 41, low 26. 2.10 degrees. Humidity 58%. No. High or low, yeah, pressure 30.54 inches, high 30.66 inches, low 30.53 inches. Sun moon, sunrise 6:46 in the morning, sunset 5:30 p.m. Moon WANING GIBBOS. The 10 days. It's just clear too. No. February 14, V-Day Valentine Day, February 23. So for Valentine night, tonight low 7, mostly clear. Valentine night, got me and 2 5 dots, the moon and the cloud. Picture mode icon in the Valentine night lows around 50. So Saturday high 44, low 34, partly sunny. Sunday high 45, low 35, mostly sunny. Sunday, night picture emoji icon, night cloud 50%, high raindrops, picture emoji icon. Sunday night, description mostly cloudy, a 50% chance of rain after midnight, lows in the mid-30s, southeast winds up to 10 miles per hour. Monday will be high 48, low 47, 70% chance of rain, present day. So, present day, Monday, picture emoji icon, cloudy cloud, 70%, 5 raindrops, picture emoji icon, present day, on Monday, day, description, rain likely, highs in the mid-50s, low in the upper 30s chance of 70%. So present night. Monday night, picture emoji icon. Night cloud 70%. High raindrop. Present night. And picture of my drawing, kind of description ring my quite highest in the 50s, low in the upper 30 chance of precipitation. Chance of 27%. So Tuesday, high 47, low 25, 30% chance of rain. That's the day. Wednesday will be high 32, low 21, mostly cloudy. Thursday, high 29, low 19, mostly sunny. Next Friday, high 36, low 30, mostly sunny. Next Saturday, high 44, low 35, partly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 48, low 30, mostly sunny. YouTube Read YouTube 1, how is your weekend? YouTube Read YouTube 1, yeah, happy V-Day Valentine Day, and big plans for Valentine's Day. Well, yeah, starting that V-Day Valentine Day. Let's go with them, this one. This news, official Trump's push. U.S. Iran close to the brink of war. Close to the brink. R. Kelly hit with new federal indictment. Threat of historic floods, forced evacuations, and Mississippi. Gamers farm was model for legal industry. IND. USTRY then rated. States where food stamps are used the most. Pictures. Students awarded full $10,000 prize after half court shot controversy. Report Raiders prepare to offer Brady 2-year deal. Hundreds lost jobs at Amazon. Access delivery partner across U.S. Kobe headline list of 2020 Hall of Fame. Kobe Bryant, Dollar, and all the victims. Yeah, this be like Raze, R-E-Z-E. Sour gummy one. Versus Boris Johnson postponed his visit after phone spat with Trump. Pictures. Huh? That looks like and Wu-Tang Clan. W-T-A-N-G. There it goes. 1993. Oh. Good old times. I hated them times. Before you renewed your Amazon Prime new bills. I'm pity why this All-Star Weekend will like any other. Painting Kobe. And because of that, let's go more Kobe down. Yeah. I wonder why my mom don't like any of so sad. Disturbing, tragic, sad, everything. Politics. Police link. SWETLIK plus AS, death to neighbors. Neighbor, I'm dead. FAYESWETLIK, body of missing 6-year-old South Carolina girl found. FBI. Funny, I miss it. So sad. Coronavirus, fears a second wave of flu hit U.S. kids. White supremacist itis sleeping into mainstream. Seeping, S-E-E-P-I-N-G, into mainstream. That what this tastes like, Raze, R-E-Z-E. That's to say they don't know how much 200 caffeine is at 300, you know, 18 dots on it. Oof. Better get that charge, if not, it's gonna be dead. That will be a bad thing. Weapon system. Let's go with Google News Award News. China says 1,716 health workers affected by coronavirus. It's dead. Coronavirus, COVID cases are at access to more than 64,000 globally. Coronavirus Chinese official news. Delta rises BBC News. Coronavirus is too big for China to spin. Like that, you can't trust China either, so. Coronavirus outbreaks here. What we know as of Friday, Coke and Soda. YouTube on 3 things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe, listen, feel, and click notification bell. He does a great job talking about coronavirus China, coronavirus corona, deaths, and cases spike. BBC News, China's doctor fighting coronavirus corona, beg for mask. Trump pushed U.S. and Iran close to the brink. Iran's ZARIF tells NBC News. Donald's former affair turned Black Trump instructions for a report on SOLEIMANI killing. And convenient. Here's about Isaac. Months of miscalculation led the U.S. and Iran to the brink of war. Imminent threat escalation. Negligible absent in White House. Report justified SOLEIMANI strike. U.S. have agreed to week-long cut in violence in Afghanistan. Afghanistan which are killed 8 after U.S. held breakthrough in Taliban path. U.S. and Taliban reach first cut for the peace deal. Officials said U.S. Taliban reach Afghan truce agreement. This item which proof agreement is calling for production Iran and Afghanistan and China. And Isaac. Taliban Alpha. Yeah, okay. Coronavirus CORONA quarantined Taliban forces troop ship led the first group of passengers off. Officials finally began to lead coronavirus CORONA hit cruise ship in Japan. Taliban forces passengers given a Valentine's Day gift and coronavirus CORONA outbreak. 2,000 iPhones given to passengers on coronavirus CORONA hit cruise ship near Japan. Business Insider. Love in the time of coronavirus CORONA Valentine's Day on this quarantine ship. Homemakers call on U.S. officials to evacuate Americans from quarantine cruise ship The Hill. U.S. Senate rebuts. The Trump votes to limit Iran or make an ability. This is I'm not as a spirit hot tapping out. Coronavirus CORONA, what life is like when PIJING has authorities conduct the outbreak. can, in fact, try to get back to normal as virus. PRSISTS, that it's far from business as usual. Coronavirus COVID-19. Cities? AKISTANIS, back in WHAN, PBC News. I apologize if I messed up on that. China's top choices contain the virus and support economy. Coronavirus, even cat rescue from WHAN. China find promising coronavirus, even treatment in blood, PLASMA, and recovery patients. The evens are empty. People in China are using video games to keep each other company. Syrian military helicopter downed as IDLIB, hiding in intensified. Our patients died after contracting COVID-19, making the new coronavirus RNA disease was killed and scanned. Now make sure it's up in arms. Donald Trump has reasons for abortions to cancel your trip to this insider. Cabinet reshuffle. CHANCELORSAJIDJABID resigned BBC News. Boris Johnson, congratulations. The cabinet for achieving what is retaining offices after virtual reshuffle. This event reshuffle has a dangerous message. Absolute power resign and starting view on the reshuffle of the cabinet of C-O-U-R-T-I-E-R-S. If you shovel, if it got settling, quarters of E-L-E-C-T-O-R-A-T, they're better than this, in this point. The Palestinian families with its own checkpoint, BBC News, the United Nations wants can prove its anti-Semitic sign M-I-N-I-S-T-R. So no point for M-B-S E-T-A-N-Y-A-U-H meeting. How the UN's Middle East peace plan was pronounced T-R-O-U-N-C-D by its own member, Saudi, M-I-N-I-S-T-R, denies any plan for Crown Prince to meet at OPM. Saudi Foreign Ministry, M-I-N-I-S-T-R, no meeting plan with M-E-T-A-Y-A-H-U. From peace plan in Gulf, ARAB states the election the hit. Pope Francis shock claim how Vatican later was dubbed. D-U-B-B-E-D-D-I-C-T-A-T-O-R. Courage, Critique. Reviewed or assignment. I'm going to dig in to repair more. Conte. Outrage at the end, right? Council's name changed. Company's operating. And then there was the settlement. Conte. U.S. reject UN database of business and its companies. United Nations U.S. targets companies doing business and Israel settlements. Palestinians target by Thompson, TAZAN hackers as research. Searches on Earth with a new backdoor. HAITI, teen children, died in fire at ORPHANAGE, run by U.S. Christians group. Outbreak WHO provide update as the total viewers have responded. There will be story. 5-year-old boy saved his sister. His family to Georgia house fire. Heroic. 5-year-old boy rescued his taller sister, family dog, and 7 other relatives in Brandon Hills. 5-year-old boy who saved family from fire received his own day and beat. ARTWPOW County. He pulled his sister out a window in a house fire and went back in to save the family dog. He's 5 years old. 5 year old who saved family from having to keep his own day in BARTOW County. That's a fail set. Whoops, sorry, that's a bit of the day. Okay. All right. So let's talk about PlayStation 3 Cold Feet. Houston beat us. 3 hours. Rematch of Redemption of Virginia. Big California. The Gold Bears. They one might be 21. So, same Florida State loss and maybe Notre Dame. Wisconsin Badgers. Same Florida second. UFC Bruins are 1. UFC Knights, they won 1 and they're not ranked anymore. They Miami 2-0. North Carolina 2-0. They're not ranked. Houston, their name might be 3-0, that could be 2-0, I don't know. Wave Force probably killed him. In Georgia Tech team. So yeah, it's gonna be interesting. Florida, they're doing it big. UFC Bruins, you know. They won the Pac-10 last season, got to. Florida SEC Championship, surely they won their bowl game. And UFC Bruins beat Notre Dame for Irish in the national championship. Let's do promotions. Let's go with YouTube is too money. Got to be 18 to adult only. Have a PlayStation Store, you know, account PlayStation 4. Like the Purge horror movies. Purge horror movies, right? TV. Like horror movie TV show. Yeah, horror movies. And TV shows. Go to TV shows. HD high definition Blu-ray. It's unrated, the real version. Went there, go there. The real demo version. YouTube YouTube 1 won't regret it. YouTube YouTube 1 won't be disappointing. I recommend that YouTube YouTube 1 got to be adult only. HD high definition Blu-ray. The Purge Season 1 and 2 Season Pass. And it's the same the Doom Patrol. My dad and I, we both agree I can't do another streaming. And I should still talk about, you know, the streaming. And the top three. The top three. Number one, of course, The Given. Disney Plus. Star Wars, Mandalorian. Number two, Netflix. Stranger Things. Number three, The Titans. DC. So it's DC streaming. $7.99 or $6.99 plus tax. So, YouTubers, YouTube button, you must be 18 adults only, have an iTunes account. You know, unrated, the real version, the real deal. YouTubers, YouTube button, you won't regret it, won't be disappointed, or recommend it. So, yeah, minority and a small percent will read the book. Wolf Creek is based on the book. YouTube video one must like Wolf Creek and 2, but YouTube video one, the main thing, gotta be it's adults only. YouTube video one, you gotta like Australian horror movies, like foreign horror movies, and horror movies during, and, you know, TV shows, so Wolf Creek and everything. So, have an iTunes account, HE High Definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, Season Pass. So YouTube is YouTube on that. I have Wolf Creek 1 on Ray DVD on Amazon for years. So you did that for, you know, like that for the TV. I have iTunes accounts. You know, YouTube is YouTube, you gotta be interested on one. Go to the movies, Wolf Creek 1. See if they have Wolf Creek 1 unrated. HE high definition Blu-ray. So we're gonna go with days Monday through Friday. NBC 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is YouTube, must be 18 dot phone. Season 3 Legacy this fall will be September or October or November. But sorry, I apologize to MTD, Jay McAllister, Chris, and Damian Pegge. I'm gonna do the voice. So, Legacy Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is to run. You must be against Dolphin. So. So YouTube video about how was your VT Valentine Day? Happy VT Valentine Day, you know. Comment down below. Cause my girlfriend sketch one was gonna get free lemon pepper wings. My older sister got sick, so we went to a Subway. First we went to Walmart to get a winter hat. Winter hat was $10.97. And I got butter bread. No overtime team. My golf job catch one. No great value peanut butter. Cream pie. Oval tea. And big Mountain Dew. So, yeah. Went to Mach 21. Got four. Like a pop. I wonder about that, you know. Got an email about campus protein about 3D Chrome energy drink. I don't know. On their website, be the first one to try. That's interesting. They got Buck Up energy drinks. So look, you know. I don't know if they just that. The vitamin shop. So yeah. I don't know if the 3D Chrome energy drink just at campus protein. I think both you get a 12 pack, $29.99. A Buck energy drink, Buck Up energy drink at America. Freedom and Light Blue. You got a grape one. Bud Raze, R-A-Z. Maybe a different card. So very interesting. I don't know if exclusive energy you're gonna get the new 3D or not. We're on the Mach 21 then, have it. So yeah. So that's Subway. We'll go catch a one. First sandwich was good, the other one not. She got footlong cheese bread, like she said, mozzarella cheddar, walnut toasted steak, shredded cheese, mayonnaise, and I got, you know, well, I always get, you know, footlong toasted, meatball, pepper jack cheese toasted, banana peppers, jalapeno, drink water. We got Blizzard, book of Jack, Sketch One Lover, so a long time the new one. YouTube, comment down below. Challenge Casual Gaming in Kentucky. Of this one. Double fudge cookie dough. I got it. So she got a small one. I got a large one of World Cookie Dough. So yeah. That did it. Oh, boy. And this is a good one. Thanks. So. Well, it does really remind me of a sour gummy one. Guess they all have some kind of cheese in them, but. That's good, it tastes like that, really. So I got these today. Hopefully tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Love doing every, you know, stuff at 7 p.m. Central my time. I will do C4 Smart Energy. I guess I'd be the name, you know. Freedomize red, white, and blue. Be like Bomb Pop red, white, and blue. Be like 3D Liberty Pop 200 caffeine, 3-day cheats, like last year, 2019, Roy Blue, Raze, R-E-Z-E, Powell, 50th anniversary, Moon Landing, C4, Ultimate Arctic Snow Cone. Maybe even C4 original frozen bombsicle, 18 stock only energy drink. So challenge casual game read from Kentucky up all that. YouTube Lynn, number one food product reviewer, casual gamer in Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell. We're in the Discord. So challenge all that. And talk about, you know, like cheesecake, right? You know, honey buns, all that, try all that, the favorite, look up to catch everyone. She'd been loving 10 seconds in the microwave. I don't know. Yeah, we like stuff cold. You know, we do. I threw two boxes, big boxes away, a lot of it. But, yeah, it's a better. But anyway. Moving on. So, you know, have that Edwards cheesecake, you know, you do that. And then you have Lemon Meringue Pie. That's good. And I'll have a grandma. All my family members. I let it taste like them tea. It's good. Well, then again, it wouldn't really taste like that. It would taste like that, Jake, really. I mean, sour gummy ones, then. Than that. I guess it could be like that, but actually not. Sorry, Portuguese. It's actually being a Portuguese. But, of QVC cheesecake, it's a bucket list. Need to do this sometime. They said pumpkin crazy. I like that, you know. Well, last year, 2019, I guess getting report, it said kick ass, I think suck ass. Two page reviews, you know. Number one, energy drink powder reviewer. If you need to subscribe, get notification bell, two page review. Over cotton candy. Well, probably the best one, the Fago one, soda, sugar, the energy drink, Monster, caramel, candy, cotton candy. But, moving on, right? But we're moving on, right? Oh, maybe Rockstar Endurance with X, 300 caffeine, the cotton candy, 400, the pop and all the above, you know. 24 ounces, I don't know. But it's last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of Moon Landing, the Aerogravity, the Blue Sprinkles, Royal Cotton Candy, you know. Then yeah, DK Derek Wayne, second from Cricket Report, Suck Ass, Sour Patch Kids, Blizzard. Really weird search. But I'd be, you know, like QVC Juju said, Plunker crazy, Oreo crazy, cotton candy crazy, Sour Patch Kids crazy, Peeps crazy, you know, peanut butter crazy, marshmallow crazy, Oreo crazy, peanut butter crazy, marshmallow crazy, brownie crazy, all that stuff, you know, you do. So challenge Couchal Gamer in Kentucky of the C4's Smart Energy Electric Sour. I said, you know, the green apple, the green Smiths, and all that, you know, sour apple. But this remind of taste like, so here's a case report, kick ass. But Raze, R-E-Z-E. Energy drink, 18 adults only, sour gummy. And I think it is Raze. I guess I could come back, but so, yeah. the, you know, challenge of the peanut butter cream pie. And like the great value, my dad, thank you, that means a lot to me, I appreciate it. I can move this exclusive links down below. Go check out his YouTube, eBay, Instagram, and website, and drinks. But, you know, but when I made that, the great value brownie pie, where you gotta put in an oven, caramel walnuts. My girlfriend tried to get one, kind of agreed this is like a brownie pie pecan, because it's kind of weird. I don't know if it's at the end of the crust, or, you know, it's like a pecan filling. I don't know, but we'll finish it. We'll touch it. Put it in the microwave like 2-10 seconds. The last time was 20 seconds, or maybe 20 seconds. Hey, cold. So, and you got great value holiday peppermint pie. Well, I think it's Edward's pumpkin cream pie. Wish I could try that one. And s'mores. That'd be awesome. Love myself s'mores a long time. Good challenge of, I don't know, Monster Rain Infernals. Especially the jalapeno, strawberry. Now, speaking of Monster Rain Infernals, Red Dragon Fruit Punch versus Nas Fruit Punch and Nas Brownie. But the main one, Catcher Gary Kentucky said, Scream America. This is Scream Full Throttle. You know, black, yellow, gold. The cans in the bottle, not charred citrus. First of all, sorry, YouTube, YouTube, also an energy drink. Yeah. Smell like it, taste like it, look like it. Then you have Geek Beer Root Beer Balls Energy Drink. In the bottle, root, you know, YouTube, also an energy drink versus Dago Root Beer. Then we have YouTube, also an energy drink. Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb versus Nas Cherry Out. And it tastes like Ocean Spray's Cherry Cranberry. So, that's pretty much it right there. It's only a comment down below, favorite scene for energy drinks. This is going to be one of them. These are like a new series and segments and parts and all that. Brand new energy drinks. Oh, yeah. Okay, this is going to be like C4 Ultimate. Sarah Batch Bros 2, all gonna be the same. Favorite original, you know, Frozen Bombsicle. C4 Ultimate Art Snow Cone. I did a cotton candy, so I got to get the port second. And that's it, I believe, in C4, I believe. I think so. Oh yeah. I fell asleep on Wednesday up at YouTube podcast, you know, YouTube if you tell them subscribe, click notification bell, a Wednesday update YouTube podcast. The Patreon is $5. Alright, so I gotta go to YouTube is YouTube and I know YouTube and Patreon is YouTube. I took three movies, my dad did that. I don't know, I might have report one in 27 hours telling me that I'm get that one in. Let's go with money report. I'll put $100. See about this real quick. $31 shoes. Titans, but I gotta try to get that free on Netflix. And we got some energy drinks. I don't know what I'm gonna do. That's exclusive energy. Gotta get that synergy. Chrome one. QVC got check came. The QVC payments of February month done. So I have $276.09. So let's talk about this, you know. I'm Soviet Union. Beginning of the Soviet Union. So, you know, we have, you know, Lenin, you know, royal family, plus I'm giving murdering the people. Landed, you know, worse of duty or whatever. Murder people. No ethnic claims. So, French Revolution, they behead the royal family. Our revolution, I would say, murdered the royal family. So, Stalin, the leader of Italy, Mussolini, you know, has, you know, as like or as worst of Hitler, you know, of course they're given, kill their people, ethnic cleansing, kill Jewish people, or could be, wouldn't be shocking, but more, so, you know, the Soviet, Yun Putin, you know, some of the Russian, the Dick, at each other, you know, we do. You know, try to invade Afghanistan, but never got one of your dollar critics. Stop and gradually begin your Carter. And my dad just said Afghanistan for the unsafe country. They don't have resource minerals and oil. Caves now in the rocks. The landmines can't walk there, blown up. You know, Taliban, Al-Qaeda, ISIS, you know, terrorists down there, you know, opium, poppy seeds, yeah. And Al-Qaeda is, you know, brothers, Muslims, come together to fight and the infidels, the invaders. So all the tattoos, you know, Russia, Moscow, Putin, KGB, spy program, and the Kremlin, want to be the Soviet Union, you know. Rush and invade Georgia and Ukraine. Shot down the Malaysian airplane on purpose. Shot it down. And the dead bodies on the trains to Serbia, Obama was the president at the time, him and Putin hate each other, and, you know, didn't want the FBI, United States of America, our country, come down the black boxes and investigate it. And people said, crazy white ones, forget about that Malaysian airplane that disappeared, the first one, forget about that. You know, my dad said the ocean is deep, when he and this horror movie about it, you know how we do, robots can explore the ocean, and conspiracy theories said Atlantis down there. My older sister said, what about the South Korean missing plane, moon, triangle? I said it. She said, well, I said, sign me up. I said, hell yeah, fuck yes. Weird. And I never want to accept Shiite Muslim character. The most of my majority, Muslims, Shiites, and Sunnis, Kurds are like you and me. Syria and Assad occupied Lebanon for years. He said, you know, Al-Qaeda, you know, did a terrorist attack. But Sunni Muslim terrorist groups are Taliban, Al-Qaeda, ISIS. But it was Assad did a political assassination on opponent occurred. So. My dad and I, you know, once Saddam got hanged, oh, I'm burning hell. I'm glad they died, they're a piece of shit. And the Kurds hanged, you know. And took over. Yeah. So this is how Shiite Muslims celebrate, you know, with this ball, heavy spike, you know, metal, you know, steel, you know, bleeding, blood, self-torture, self-mutilation. My dad and I, like, what the fuck? We in deep shit. Look at each other. Richard England, NBC World News, said, you know, the real leader of Isaac, Zarqam Masala, because he hated Shiites. Oh,
burning hell.
I'm glad we killed him. And Saddam, other son, not relevant, shouldn't went away. But I'm glad we killed him and his own son. So, yeah. So, my dad said, you know, about the mustard gas, nerve gas, nasty chemical biological weapons that was Saddam and his older son to northern Iraq, the Kurds, and bombed the hell out of them. My dad said Iran dumbasses, you know, do two missiles on the wrong plane, you know, do who's fucking screwed will be Israel, Jewish people, the Kurds. You know, Syrian people, the rebels, and Saudi Arabia. My dad said Iran wanted to, Iran take the whole Middle East. You know, Iran, you want it, you got it. You know, Iraq, Saudi Arabia, Afghanistan. You know, Kuwait. You know, Palestine, Lebanon, Libya, Iraq, Syria, one of you got him. So, then they said, who said Iran protested, and actually fake news and stuff like that, and everybody, Russia, you know, are bad people, going by like, you know. And most of the Iranians are like, you and me, but, you know, say everybody rush them out, you know, yeah. But, well, we're moving on. But, the Shiite terrorist group, you know, Iran government and military, you know, Hububu Jack, 3 millionaire clerk, Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Houthi Yemen, Hezbollah leader Lebanon, Hamas in Palestine. Ask our militia to go back for us, our Iran and Iraq. But Turkey, well, they, yeah, Assad and Syria, Turkey and Lebanon. And see, this is America saying that, saying, you know, the KBC, that's America's norm, no greens and health and all that. They said the state of America is awful in education and health care. And they said, look, Assad there. At the hospital, that's what healthcare looked like. You know, visiting the kids that he put there, you know, bomb after bomb, chemical after chemical weapon, biological after biological weapon. People say that it's really, you know, that's fake news. There's no way. You know. It's really weird. I don't get it. I don't understand. But, you know, you got chemical biological weapons, this goo glue sticky thing, and target elementary school, you know, and to kids' face and eating their skin and crying, and people made fun of Trump because he didn't like it, you know, and people said that's what education look like. That's a science fair. That's it, you know, science project. That's fine. That's okay. And people talk about vulnerabilities and, you know, babies, toddlers, kids and children and education and school and workers and poor and welfare. Homeless, middle class taxpayers, women and pregnant, you know, disability, disabled, senior citizens, veterans, elderly, you know, the sick, the dying, people in the hospital, all that. And like that, you know, when I'm talking about that, and what people, all the talk and stuff that, you know, about, you know, how we do, people standing up for them kind of people. But, when I'm talking about that, you know how we do. Because that's who Assad targets. If their voices matter, you know, I think this, you know, right here is the worst of the worst, you know how we do. But, you know, beep 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 censorship at its best, you know, because in people's eyes, Assad is more better than, you know, people, you know, this person we know, you know, because like that, you know, they talk about all, you know, who Assad targets, you know. But then again, you know, some people said that's sexy of the Kurds. It's like this, like, we're gonna go another thing. Of the leader of Turkey, they said that of sexy. So when Saddam and his son died, Turkey bombed the hell of Northern Iraq because they're Kurds. And they said sexy because Turkey fought against Assad with Assad. I don't know what's going on now, but, you know, come like that. Hey, Kurds in there, go to Lebanon. I mean, Libya, of Kurds, you know. And people, it's like, the Kurds, like, fuck you, Kurds, like, is it? Kurds, they're not Muslim, they're not human beings, they don't count, they don't matter. Fuck them, you know. You know that? They don't care. It don't matter about that. You know how we do. Yeah, beep, 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 censorship at its best. You know? The person we know and stuff like that, you know, would have. Yeah. You know, bomb after bomb, chemical weapons after chemical weapon, biological weapons after biological weapons. And people said, Chris Marshalls, what are you doing? What are you thinking? It's fake news. This is real. You got all this add up, you know, everything, compelling, the truth, and here we go. It's like, what? Like that, you know, when I see, you know, kids and children, the rebels crying, that remind me, I'm gonna go up to draft to catch your one, two nieces, you know. It don't make sense to me. It's like, what? And like how, you know, leader of Turkey sexy, because he targeting Kurds, and he has, I don't know, you know, the, unless, you know, Assad's, you know, Syrians people was, you know, Kurds and, you know, the rebels, you know how we do. It's like, what? Huh? Don't make sense. I don't get it. I don't understand. You know. What? That's just crazy. That's insane. Yeah. It's speechless. And people said, sexy is, you know, Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox cheating in this, you know. And Jose. And what? It's even that they said, you know, I want to, you know, I've definitely linked these YouTube videos and stuff, and then people come out and stuff that everywhere, and, you know, we do, and very helpful for these. You know, important YouTube videos of, you know, evidence and stuff like that, you know, do, but then again, you know, we know what the relevance of the YouTubes and the evidence and the pieces of a different kind of story. Be. Censorship is the best, you know. Yeah. It's like, what? Whatever. Well, it's like that, you know. Tony Belvedere said that, you know, same of, you know, who does that? Hit a home run. Gary Sanders come out. Kirsch come out. Pete Rose, Hank Aaron. And people come out, you know. You know, who does that? You know, hit a home run. Of Chapman, you know. And then you got the undisputed Skip and Chandon. He should have been down there. One of the best wide receivers of all time. But, you know, he said, you know, every pitch he could play baseball, because the whole thing, he was like that, bloop. And like Chapman looked weird. I understand. Like that. I said Kershaw. It might have been the same video I watched, because Chris Sherlin, I saw a YouTube video of, you know, and talking about himself, that, you know, do. Probably so, you know. Hi, David Roberts, you know, a mental. Worry about Clayton Kershaw, a mental, and he got Jensen's of heart, you know, we do. And my dad said, you know, pitching mental, St. Louis Cardinal, Ray Kill, and my name's Dontrell Wilson. But if Freddie Freeman landed brace for his base, you know how we do. He lied last year. Play a postseason, you know how we do. He was injured. He was, you know, he finally been honest. Told the truth, the facts and stuff of that, you know how we do. One of his friends, best friend's pitcher, you know, lost a job. And like that, that's the saying about, you know, you have pitchers, you know, suing. I'm going to sue Houston Astros, you know, players, you know, for ruining their lives. I say that's good. The Houston Astros, they're not World Series champions. Boston Red Sox, it was LA Dodgers, you know. Like that, with all that, you could definitely argue. That was, you know, should have been back-to-back New York Yankees versus LA Dodgers, but like, Mad Dog High Heat, I think it was a YouTube saying, again, I heard and all that, said, you know, Jari, you know, lost a job, you know, they went to the World Series, he'd still be manager of New York Yankees, but he's gonna, you know, he's out of baseball, now going to Philadelphia Phillies, you know. And it's like, Clay Kershaw, you know, with no curse, and like that, you know, they got Mookie Betts now, the Boston Red Sox, they had David Price. And David Price should have a curse, so. Not Clayton Kershaw. And they said, you know, Darvish tip his pitches. No, if I love him, I don't believe in that. Did, but, you know. It's real good, but then again, that's definitely be a good versus this and the other C4 for a casual gamer in Kentucky. 18 adults only energy drink. That. But what the C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Bros. Then you have Race Sour Gummy Ones. That's what this tastes like. Kind of very very, very good. Freedom Ice. Hell yeah, it's on the other place. I bet that'd be delicious. Other ones. Because cotton candy, that's the saying about that. You know, I didn't like the first one, C4 original. I don't think I'm gonna like that one. It's like peach mango nectar or whatever. Oh yeah, cocaine energy drink, got an email like that. I hope they're not sending me free ones. Reddit beverage girl. That thing, you know, means a lot to appreciate what you've done. Great energy drinks, you know, the black, the cola, all in one. Probably need to try a gel one. Great meal, you to be need to make Red Bull, Jeff Carey, the Red Bull, you know, the pancake. Yeah, me and guys, they're good with Jimmy Calcinate and Double Time. Now with them, this one, have 7 of them, not spicy, I like the red, you know. I don't know. It's like 8 ounces or something else, I don't know, I kind of said 7 or 12 ounces. So this is peach mango, so. That's a big one. But I don't know if it's supposed to have nectar or whatever, you know. So, not my thing. But this is my thing right here. This is MPD just for you. This is good, you know. Because this, I saw that, but this goes with C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Bros and Raid REZ, 18 YouTube YouTube money, gotta be 18 spots only, energy drink, Raid REZ, of super, no, that's super sour, I mean, sour gummies. So C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour Super Green. But it got, you know, INNOVA. So, but don't, you know, it just tastes and smells like the modern energy drink, which, hell yeah, sign me up, free to mice, yes, boys, sign me up.
This is great.
Exclusive energy. Yep. We've finally done it. So, YouTuber D2180 only, please check exclusive links will be down below. Instagram, eBay, website. So this is awesome. But 3D Chrome, I don't know. I don't even have a picture. I got an email of it. I don't know if it was last night, this morning, or whatever. Campus Protein. There's a website to be the first. You know, 12. I think you get a 12 pack, $29.99. Then it'd be like the Vitamin Shop would buck up. I don't know if T-Pix reviews did buck up. I don't know if they, how new they are or whatever. I saw that. It's you know, you got a buck deer. And I don't know if just antlers are the same. America, like America, the energy drinks, T-Pix reviews do. Exclusive to do that. That'd be sweet to buck up. And then again, that's kind of good of a 12-pack, you know, we do. But then again, exclusive, I would rather, because it comes through the mill. That's the saying, it seems like, you know, does pretty early, you know. It's like 9 to 10 in the morning. Goes through the mill. Yeah. It's very handy, then you don't know or wait and all above UPS, FedEx, or whatever. So yeah, very, very handy. Because you got the America, you know. I don't know if it's a Freedom one, red, white, and blue, bomb pop, and all that good stuff, you know what I do. So yeah. But, you know, it's like that, I don't know if they weird about it, but I don't know. It'd be like America, but you know. Well, I don't know. I don't know if they don't have nothing or they cheat a little. But here they do not cheat, but it's 200 caffeine. And then the 300 caffeine. But Rockstar Endurance with an X, the pop 24 ounces, cotton candy, that cotton candy badass. And T-Pix reviewed said he liked the Rockstar Marshmallow Endurance 16 ounce 300. I wish it had a pop. I agree. I agree with T-Pix review. Agree with you. That one's awesome. Baddest kick it took if you report. I wish it had pop 24 ounces. Because it do wherever, however. Like that, you know, like that. I get it from exclusive. Because, yeah, I got all the rest. You know, you got Blue Raz, you got Super Sours, you know, the Apple, the Green Apple, Granny Smith, Apple and all that, just like the Red Original, but with nothing in them. But that's the thing, you know, if they had Marshmallow, that's the thing, I would place my order right here, right now. That would be sweet, because they kick your ass bad at they. That's it's fun. I challenge that and catch a game we could say. But YouTube is awesome. But this is sweet. It's awesome. But you know, TBX Review will do this. And I was kind of like, what? But then again, then I'm like, okay, it's probably that. It's probably that. So then, yeah. I wonder if it's good. One of them sometimes be, but surely a bit, yeah, surely, I would assume he would be able to get Monster Zero sugar, but I think even the description, they probably just got rid of Absolute and just put Zero, but, you know, say it's getting a report, kick ass, have a unique and funky interesting tasting, but I think exclusive said, it's just the same, you know. No. Think they change Absolute to Zero sugar. It's all about the Zero. But, true. But, this is awesome. This is hails to the motherfucking end. So good. Yeah, how many I got? Yeah, I got one podcast. What? It was last podcast. YouTube. But not that one. Oh yeah, I did feel sorry. I kind of, you know. Well, that was my nap time pretty well. 5:30, 6:30. It's a weird time. I don't know. On day Vanable Friday, we're drained. It's pretty, a lot of weirdness. Some stuff I don't get. This is good. That's another thing. They will have tea. It's about hiding. Casual Gamer in Kentucky of hide the situations. Like TPX Review said, I don't think you're gonna do Rockstar Thermal. More, but he said you like the Monster Rain Infernals. Taking favorite is True Blue, left out the E. I thought that was like Blue Raspberry. I think it's getting hot. Well, this is not. Well, that's said about that. That definitely works. Maybe I would turn the stove off, but it's been cold. Ooh, I gotta be careful here.
Make sure about that. Everything seems to go.
Okay. We're doing pretty good show here. Doing a good job. See about if I can have a weekend. I'll be in trouble. Oh no, I gotta shave.
I'm gonna choke.
Let's go here. Let's see about 19:13. Okay. Like for Illinois news, they said, you know, well, these weathers, yeah, we're gonna feel excellent, because, you know, tonight will be 7. This is, you know, because it's gonna be, you know, 40, yeah, but 35. Yeah. True that, but, yeah, I don't know what kind I gotta use. I'm not gonna use charcoal, volcano, collection, except for the spray of Old Spice, the deodorant, too bad of the mint, deodorant, and Yeti. A 4 Illinois Walmart boy. 4 Illinois for the shirts. I saw my grocery shop sketch one hate that. It won't be extra large, it'll be the next. Double XXL, extra large. She should have told me, cause big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana. Kohl's, it was messy, sloppy and all that, and she could have got that. I wonder if she would, you know, she wanted Mountain Dew shirt. She said she wouldn't do Dr. Pepper, Coke, in Pepsi, so. Like that, them shirts won't cost a lot, you know. But it, I don't know if that was the Batman. I think so, it might even be the hoodie. Yeah, I don't understand about that. Wait a second. See about that. I guess this would be pretty good show, cause then I get a whatever and just chug it down or whatever. Oh yeah, probably. there's some stuff going on too. I don't know.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna be in a lot of trouble.
A
lot of trouble over hails to the motherfucker here. Good for me.
Monday will be moment of truth. Like that, I don't know. But I'm not gonna buy it right away. I'm gonna see about that or whatever. Well, this is good. Like, it's Suicide Energy told me, you know, you like sour energy drinks, you're gonna like this. I got, I don't know, I gotta figure out what to do. But still, a lot of fun. Bombshell Netflix news for years will be March 10th. I definitely will watch it. So far, good to go. And we got... Well, she's in Suicide Squad and the other one. Nicole Kidman. CHARLIZETHERON. I'm saying she played Megan Fox. Nicole, I think. I forgot. Forgot the other one. But even look at that, you know. Yeah. MAGOTROBBIE. And then look at that, you know. I don't know if they had one makeup or whatever. They should have won a lot of awards too. Just look at that. Because she's in Suicide Squad and Bird of Prey. Suicide Squad, Credible Bait, YouTube, YouTube, and Gabby H's all alone in this. So, yeah. But Nicole Kidman, you know. I guess whoever should try to play in there. I want to say what I think, you know. But that's a bit. I think that's the person that was the whistleblower and who told the story out from somebody. Because, you know, one actress, I said, Megan Fox, and you have, you know, the Suicide Squad, Bird of Prey, you know, Harley Quinn. You know, that's the said about that, you know. You know, it's like that. Great. These are good. Great actors. But then again, you know, we know Nicole Kidman is. There's no doubt about that. I guess I could go through lists and lists of them, but, you know. Oh, YouTubers, YouTubers, comment down below. What do you say about that? YouTubers, YouTubers, 18 stars only. What is it saying about it? I don't know about it, you know, do, but maybe I am. But then again, you know, I guess, you know. But, I don't know. Because, you know, of two shootings of last year, man, you know, I hold it back. I guess, you know, it's going to come out March. The people. But then again, this is what, I don't know if this is really true or whatever, but, you know, it's what Fox News Network, you know, was saying about it, you know. Rich liberals, I don't know if they kidnap or pick up, you know, people rule America, you know, deplorables or, you know, Republican conservatives, Trump supporters or whatever, however, you know, we do, and go and hunt them for game or whatever, hundreds or something, I don't know. But, you know. And they said, you know, is this right, a blockchainer? That's the thing about that, you know. It's like Saul, you know. Chris Rock is in the new Saul. In The Purge, you know. They're going to come out when they're going to come out. Because that's the thing about that, you know. You know. Because, you know, they, you dive deep. YouTube is too boring. You got to be 18 to also only. These are horror movies, you know. We do. You know, huh? But like me, you know, I'm gonna get on Netflix, you know. You know, through the mill, 9 to 10 in the morning. You know that? You know, absolutely free. So tell my dad pay for it. Does the Netflix. I do the Disney Plus. $6.99. Should do on sale. My older sister. Should do Hulu Plus. HBO Go Now and all that. CBS Access. Thank you. That means a lot to me. I appreciate it. So, yeah. So I gotta do that. SEC Phil said, again, you know, yeah. Big, when you know, big bucks and all that and stuff. That, yeah. And of course, duh. Yeah. You can do such a thing. But me, I gotta do the Netflix. But next month, I'm not gonna go on the iTunes because they're gonna stop in a web consent, you know. But iTunes, March, The Little Woman's. This ain't Nicole Kidman, it's a film that one. Maybe she is or not. But The Little Woman's, I will buy that from a grocery catcher. But Joker, DC, Shirley Dementia Film, Queen Tino. We have Leonardo DiCaprio and Brad Pitt. I don't know. But I gotta watch, you know, once in a long time, I wanna watch him on Netflix. Let's see what the big fucking deal is. Like that, you know, the big fucking deal, right? Huh. Joe Biden says it, so. Then you got Trump says huge, huge. So, yeah. Yeah. It's like the songs, it's about, you know, about the Republican conservatives. Their policies, you know, health care, insurance, precondition. It's like, you know, a death sentence and all that. I mean, that'd be interesting tomorrow. I hope I have a weapon. But, you know, yeah. A lot of it. The Purge, you know, it's like a holiday say, you know, once a year they go out and do all these crimes and you could murder, and you got certain people who can't, you know. the head of the stuff and the leaders and stuff like that, you know, would do. And the police, ambulance and stuff that, you know, would do, firefighters and all that, you know, would do. And after that, I think everybody fair game, you know, the poor, the homeless, poor welfare homeless, middle class tax breaks, rich, all that, you know, would do. Whatever, however, you know, would do. And that's just saying up, anarchy and stuff that, you know. And then you got that. Will season 3 come out? Creepy. Oh, there it goes. That's creepy, man. I don't know. A lot of creepiness. But, you know. Well, season 3 coming to USA Networks. September, you know. Of this year, September. Or October, November. Yeah. Well, then movies are going to come out. Escape Room 2. But, like that, I don't know. I don't know if it's much of what, I don't know. So, I think it's rated. People in the 80s is all over. You got Candyman, but, you know, that's a remake. Like that one be, you know. How's it like that? You know, that'd be one of the movies you just don't remake. Like that, I don't know. I just, like me, I gotta watch it. You know. I just gotta go out, watch it. Cause when I was a kid, I was one of the movies I was scared of. Cause it was like that, you go, like Blood and Mary, you know. Like that, I'm still scared. I don't think I really done that in the movie. MTD, remember when we had fun with doing all that? Oh, that's my blood. February 19th, gotta be 34. I don't know if I've done. Had a driver's things, I don't know. Dad tried, he wanted me to see it online. I don't know what I'm doing, man. Renewing my license. That's gotta be a bitch. Right? Now I guess I can walk, I don't know, I just gotta figure something. Wednesday, February 19th, gonna be 34 years old. So that's gonna be very interesting about what will happen, you know. You know, wrong turns, I just, you know, to the DVDs and stream, whatever, however. Hopefully, I could do this. You know, PlayStation Network Store, PlayStation 4, HD High Definition Blu-ray. And, yeah. But then again, I got all the wrong turns on Blu-ray saying, you know, yeah, Blu-rays. Blu-rays. So, yeah, I gotta do that. YouTube, gotta be YouTube. It's also unrated, the real version, real dish, I spray the fuck, you know how to do. Yeah. You got the conjoin the devil made me do it. Maybe that's just beautiful. You got Halloween, Michael Myers, or the Dementia film, Jimmy Curtis. I'm talking about it. Like that, I'm controversial of that, you know how we do, of that one. People said they just, you know. I guess I like it, I don't know. Who knows, I don't know. I saw, I don't know about it. Maybe the wrong turn, I don't know what order all of that, the last one of it, and the new one is going to be Escape Room 2, you would assume. I own the first one, I watched that and that. So I don't know, it's going to be interesting. So controlling the devil make me. I wonder if that's being this be the all that. That's kind of interesting because it's, you know, it's kind of hard of it. But MTD said Disney Plus might have the X-Men than the Alien movies. it said watching and do, you know, that's a sin. It's weird and it's so hard. Yeah, wrong turn, because from if the new one does come out this year, and you have, well, the last one, so yeah, like the conjoin the double, if you do it, I wonder when that gonna, where that at, so, yeah, that's gonna be interesting, yeah, Star Wars and all that, now Google predicting April, so I don't know. I'm gonna buy that. So I don't think I'd buy anything. I think I would be able to watch them. I don't know about the shoes, about the energy drinks. I guess I'm gonna go with exclusive. He had an email me. I don't know if he even know about it really. So I'm gonna be unique. Nothing about that. To be the first to try. Oh yeah, the 10%. Get it. Don't think anybody has it. I just wonder about that. That's gotta be unique. Mm. is great. Star Trek series 4 kicked ass. But it's because the energy was right. Big thank you. Shout out, thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Yeah, man. To exclusive energy. Future producer of 80 stops only. Links down below. Check out his Instagram, eBay, and website. Links down below in the description. And a big thank you to TPX Reviews. You know, if it wasn't for him, wouldn't know exclusive energy, you know, like that. Save my YouTube channel, you know. Not, you know, the money and all that stuff, that, you know. For years, been out of the apartment program. You know, fight, you know, boredness, you know, bored, depressed, sleeping, you know, the tiredness. Something to do. Get winter is a good thing for winter. Summertime, you gotta be hot. But winter, you know, now I'm hot, you know, yeah. My girlfriend, I'm sketching one that says she's sick, you know. YouTubers, YouTube one, if you know. So. Wonder about the movies, Big Town, Big City, and EM Illinois. My girlfriend, I'm sketching one. She won't watch Sonic, Jim Carrey, the bad guy. I think Jane Madison or something like that. So I play Sonic, but he plays somebody else. Wanna do that. But wanna do, probably the main thing she wanna do is Robert Downey Jr., Dr. Doolittle. And I didn't see my girlfriend, Shaman's Captain 1, want to get lucky shoes. I know she want to do that. When she want to get glitter, world glitter, lucky glitter shoes on Amazon, $27.99. I do separate because, you know, the two tips and the jeans was a big box, so got to do it separate. I remember that. Separate. Together. That's gonna be huge, like that, like Trump. Huge! A big, huge box. Joe Biden. A big fucking deal. Plain and simple. I didn't play no PlayStation 3 college football, did I? It should be crazy strong, though. Oh, yeah, should be on now. Sean, last name is KGBT. Have, you know, the Haley group. She got the green, put in the wall and stuff there, you know the deal. Best would be the Haley bolt. You know, right there. A wireless. It's like this. But then again, would it be better than this? I don't know, but be my smartphone, Nexus 5, do that? Maybe Nexus 5X do that? You know, the red death light, you know, the beeping upgrade. Amazon reviews say about that. Be like this. But you got to have charge. But this is good. Oh, yeah, okay. I gotta put mine in there. Get that booming. But the Halo boat, you know, I can do a lot of stuff. Put the heat blanket, the laptop. Of course they're given. Vehicles. It's a boat. But then again, it's like that. But then again, yeah. Sure, that was a vehicle. Yeah. I say, like, you know, they have that vehicle around here. But, I didn't know about KBC, I don't know, but remember that. My dad had to walk and all that.
All the good old times. Crazy Illinois,
old life. Never depressed. Well, Illinois, new life. Always depressed. So good. Oh yeah, this controversy. So spooky. Man, this is awesome. I'm excited. I'll hopefully have a week and one more. Oh yeah, YouTube is YouTube one. Sunday. ABC. American Idol. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. I don't know how many hours it'll be. 2 to 3 hours or whatever, however you see about that. But it's 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. This Sunday, February 16th. American Idol, ABC. And the judges will be Mariachi, Luke Bryan, Katy Perry. And the host will be Ryan Seacrest. I'm excited. I'm ready to go. Hell yes, I'm young, please. Let's question mark for that talent. Been watching that. That's a lot of mother. Well, I heard a joke. I'd be sweet bad as Hans gonna win. But I don't know if, yeah, that's the same about that. YouTuber, comment down below. American Got Talent Champions. But May is the main one. Yeah. Heidi back in the game. I like that how she loved Heinz, you know, both from Germany. I love myself a long time behind. I thought that'd be that. I just gave him a good thing, right? That's it. You know. So yeah, what up? Next month, Silverstein. It's like that. I did. I probably need to do Slipknot. Avril. Twisted ICP and Syncon Posse. What else? Silverstein. They probably. That's the saying about that. But that's the saying, you know. They have the mute. Probably not the check of the check mark, the music situation. And that's the saying about that, even like that, you know. Even the YouTube video I watched, and you can kind of understand a lot of stuff, you know. Like, an understanding, I forget. It's not, if it don't suit their narrative, it don't suit their agenda. So, yeah. Just think about it. It's like catching everything compared to that. I think I would do delish. Gonna thank God for Rachel Ray. Yeah, it's gonna be it. You know, Five Rock, South Park. I gotta do Rick and Morty, I don't know. It's like The Simpsons, kinda, you know, my girl truck picture one. Don't understand it's like that, you know. We're the one that started all, you know, we do. It's on Fox, I think started 8 and 9. Try to be edgy. Kind of a little cussing, but I'm not, whatever. Awkward. It's like Family Guy, you know, more controversial. But then, you know, like that, on that Fox channel, so, yeah. It's like that. It's Rick and Morty. I don't know if they of that cussing extension of South Park. That's the saying about it. Everybody knows South Park like bloop. But people, you know, it's all over. I see 4 Illinois Walmart Rick and Morty toys and like whoa, like what? 18 years old only. Yeah, adult. It's on Adult Swim, it's on Cartoon Network, that's the thing about them, you know. I don't know when to become Adult Swim, you know. And you gotta go verily of different times in a time zone. That's the thing about that. You gotta get it. That's screwed on a lot. You know, it's like that, you know. It's a bad situation about it. It's like, you know, like Simpsons, what direction do you put it there, you know, like Futurama. I don't know what that was really, what channel that was on, you know. I don't know, Cleveland show still going on, and American Dad, you know, I don't, was on the Fox, or are they on TBS? I don't know, it's kind of what, you know, and that's the thing about that, you know, risky business, you know, it's all risky business, but then again, you know, man. I don't know, it's all whatever. I don't know, I don't get it, but whatever. It's like that, true that, but then again, of energy drinks, you know, if, I just wonder, if it wasn't for Illinois, my 21, but it did have the 3D, but that's horrible. Cotton candy, I agree with you, but you do. The best cotton candy is Monster Rain Carnival Candy, cotton candy, and Fago cotton candy, because that's love soda sugar, but, you know, the energy drink 18 is awesome. I always forget that. Rockstar Endurance with an X. 300 caffeine, 18 is also only. 16 ounce, and the 24 ounce, the pop, 400 caffeine. But YouTube, we do two one comment down below. But then again, I don't know. I don't know if I would go or not. We'll see about that. But that's the thing, I like that, I could get two more, or one, or whatever, of exclusive energy. I would get Buck Up. Oh yeah, that marshmallow, it's, I don't know why they didn't do that, you know. Rockstar Endurance with X, the marshmallow. Hopefully they won't do that to the thermals. Fuck them, not gonna, you know. They tease, and it'd be like that. Hydro power potion signature citrus, you know, with them. But true that, they hide it, they have that, but they have, you know, whatever, you know, it's I-N-N-O-V-A, you have that, you know, but they hide it. It's, what else, like Monster Rain, the Monster Rain Inferno. They hide it. But like that, my favorite is the jalapeno strawberry. But I think you like the Red Dragon Nut. If you want to do that, I don't know. Should I do that or what? There's not much movies, you know. Shit, I don't want to watch Bird of Prey, Harley Quinn. Let me see. Like that, and I need some. She said throw them away. But that'd be good anyway, if I want to do that. Oh yeah, I did copy papers. Messed up a few times, but I did because you know, Candid, they said that broke free. Well, transportation one. I was, what was that? Probably 2 or 3 years ago. I don't think it was last year. I think 2 or 3 years ago. Yeah, we did a great show. Hope I could do that. But like that, I could get another one. But Marshmallow would do that now. Buck Up, Pirate 3D, Chrome, Wonder Bug, Ask TPS Reviews. So, yeah. Now, why not get them shoes, right? Why not? Oh yeah, if I knew about paper plates, I would have got them. I'm down to one. There's a lot of drama, too. A lot of stuff.
In the bed.
Well, this is incredible. Well, I could even buy this again if there'd be a part two. I don't know. I wouldn't mind doing a part two. You know. For exclusives like that, but then again, money, you know, it got my monies and all that. I don't do the PayPal anymore, but sometimes it links up to it. I don't think that, I don't know, does that link? I don't know, it's all weird, who knows. But the Red Sea update, $5, and the Patreon, that does, I don't know, but yeah. I don't know what happened. It was really weird. It's like, I'm gonna go try to catch one. You So this is C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour Super Green, 18 adults only. You know, no junk in the triangle, zero everything, even protein. Got INNOVAT. Yeah, COGNIZIN. But I got descriptions about them, so that's cool. So, yeah. They're sure zero calories. 200 caffeine agents, also. So, guys, Kickass report. Kickass. YouTube YouTube money 18 salts only. These just taste the same and smell like Raze, RAZE. Energy drink, agents are also on the caffeine level. I have no idea. Sorry about that. You could be using one. Raise sour gummy worms and C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Brills. And exclusive energy was right. Exclusive energy, we're done this. Love to do this again. We will see what direction and stuff that. No. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate exclusive energy. Each will be $18 only. The links will be down below in the description. Check out his Instagram website and eBay. Links down below in the description. Thanks to TPX Reviews, you know. So with energy drinks and my YouTube channel, you know how we do, you know the story, but no, all that. So yeah, I pick up my golf truck to catch one. So, thanks for C4, Smart Energy, Electric Sour, Super Brain, 200 caffeine, 18 salts only. YouTube is YouTube One, YouTube, Google, my dad, my family, MTD, you know.
you know, you could be people up in heaven, you know, deal. Whatever, your family. Everybody have a great day tonight. We're going all in the bub. Be safe, be careful. Say bye bye, everybody. Oh, hopefully, I will be back tomorrow night, Saturday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 9 p.m. Pacific, if not, be Monday or whatever. We got American Idol, ABC, February 16th, Sunday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Make it number one. Beat American Got Talent, American Idol. You know, yeah. Look, you know, Leon Richie, the judges, Leon Richie, Luke Bryan, judge, the judges, Katy Perry, the host, Bryan, Seacrest, ABC, make a number one. So, with C4 Smart Energy, Super Brain, Freedom Eyes, you know, like all of them ones and stuff that gotta go. Right here, right now. Tell her I'm ready. I'll be outside. And we're gonna go. A gray energy drink and stuff like that, you know we do. So YouTube is YouTube, it gotta be 18 sauce only. So, YouTube is YouTube one. I will see you when I see you. Cheers, business trip, don't ask. I'm gonna chug it. Probably will be back part two. Probably still have it. Probably do part two anyway. Alright, gotta go. Alright. Hopefully, tomorrow night, Freedom Eyes. C4, YouTube, YouTube, 18,200 caffeine. Freedom Eyes. C4, Smart Energy, Super Brain. Alright. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Tomorrow night, Saturday night. All right.
Okay, look off.